Just in, two men were shot and killed during an alleged robbery attempt at a bar on Creamy Corner in Above Rock, St. Catherine. This happened this morning. A third man is in custody, and according to eyewitnesses, the men stole gaming boxes and a sum of cash before they were challenged by the police. Stay tuned to the channel for more updates. Thank you for listening. This is the Robda News, where we keep you in the know while on the go. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe to our channel.